I want to say this guy comes in at around $160, $170. It's going to be somewhere around the price range of the PM2 and the Pair 3, which is very, very good. It has a 3-inch blade, which I know some people wish it was smaller for some reason. I kind of find it perfect the way it is. I wouldn't want it any shorter than it is now, but I understand if you have local laws that prevent you from having a blade of a certain length. That's totally understandable.